If you guys need cheap and reliable coins, make sure to check out u7buy.com. Link is in the description down below, and use code DOSE for a discount when buying your coins. Yo, what is up, guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. And in this video I have for you guys, I'm going to be opening up 10 of the brand new 81 plus double upgrade SBC packs for future stars. But before we get into this video, make sure you guys do subscribe if you guys are new. We are 3 subs off of 35k, so if you are new, please subscribe. I would really appreciate that. Drop a like if you enjoy. Let's see if we can get 100 likes in the first hour of this video going live. Also, make sure if you subscribe to turn on post notifications, because the first person to comment on my most recent video gets a shout out on the next one. So make sure when you subscribe, hit the notification bell. Let me know in the comments how many of you guys did of these and what your best pull was. I'm interested to hear what you guys have to say about this SBC for future stars. And shout out to Martin Vesely for being the first person to comment on my most recent video. So let's get into it. SBC, head over to favorites. It's obviously in live. There's the 81 plus double upgrade, which is a 81 plus 2 rare gold players pack. According to Footbin, those will cost you around 7,500 coins. And it's you exchange a squad for a pack with 2 rare gold players rated 81 or higher. So we go ahead and click on this and do it real quick. I've already got 9 made. This is gonna be the 10th one. Obviously, it's a repeatable SBC, and the requirements are you need 11 rares, all gold, and 50 chemistry. So what I've been doing, I've been using Argentine players. They seem to be pretty cheap on the market, and I've just been picking them up for like 700 to 800 coins and then just throwing them in a team, because you do actually need 50 chemistry on this, which is actually relatively high for one of these types of SBCs. So you do need links, which kind of sucks, because like usually you can just throw some random players in and you're good, but for this SBC you do need 50 chemistry. But this is honestly the best upgrade SBC they drop, so it makes sense. But you do need 50 chem for this SBC, so as I said, you do need some links. So let's go ahead, put these players in their positions. Hopefully we can get somewhere. I don't even think this is gonna get the chemistry, but hopefully we'll be somewhere close to the chem. Nothing. I might have to buy a couple more Argentina players. There's a plus 6 right there. We're on 38. Plus 139. Yeah, we're gonna have to buy like a center mid and like a center back will be good probably. So honestly, we can just do that from the SBC screen. We don't have to go back. So yeah, as I said, 7,500 coins for each one of these is not bad. These are the best upgrade packs that they do release. So not a bad deal at all. So yeah, I've just been using this. Look, as you can see, 850 right there. We'll buy both of these guys so we ensure we get the chem. 850 and 800. Doesn't seem like these players are rising too much, like the rares. Not yet, at least. So if you're gonna do some of these, you should test them right now. But here we go. This is the 10th one right here. Again, 50 chem, all gold, 11 rares. Let's go ahead, submit this, and get our 10th one. And then we're gonna open all of them up. The 81 plus double upgrade SBC completed. And there we go. They also, along with the 81 plus double, they actually released the 83 plus rated guaranteed, which gives you an 83 plus obviously player. It's one player and it's an 82 rated squad, I'm pretty sure, with how many chem? 82 rated squad with 30 chem. Let me know in the comments if you guys want me to make a video on 10 of those. So just in the comments type like 83 plus, and if enough people want me to, I will make another opening up 10 of them video after this one later today or something like that. So yeah, here we go. We've got 10 of the 81 plus 2 rare gold players packs. Again, subscribe, you guys are new, we're 3 away from 35k. Follow me on Twitter and let me know in the comments how many of you guys did your best pull. And yeah, let's get in this. Let's go. First one, hopefully we can get ourselves a future star. Have not packed one yet, so I'm hoping that with these upgrade packs being released, that can help me pack one. First one isn't even a board. 281s, not the best start we want to see. Let's go with pack number 9 at the end. Second one right here. Come on, EA Sports. Please be a board at least. It's a board. It's a just a board. No future star. No walkout. German. Trap. Trap. The funny thing is I'm pretty sure that's a duplicate. Because, yep. Oh no, it's not. Giroud is the. What is this music, bro? Get this music out of my ear. Why do I still hear this music? And why is it so loud? Next one. No board. It's a blue, though. Jesus, I had to open up that pack quick because that music was just obnoxious. We had 82 UCL Goetze and Lindelof. So what's that? Three in so far. We have not gotten very good pack luck. We've gone aboard out of three. So here we go. Pack number four. Can we get ourselves a walkout? It's a board, at least. Ah, just a board. Poland striker. It's Milic, 83, I think. Yeah, 83 Milic, 82 Belotti. Come on, EA. Come on. Let's go with pack number five right here. So after this one, we're halfway through, and we've only gotten two boards. Come on. It's not even a board. Everyone hypes these up a ton, but like, when I opened these in my last time I opened them, and right now, they just haven't been good for me. But I think you have to do a lot of them. Like, I'm only doing 10, which is actually like a decent amount, but I don't know. All right, this is the sixth one. So now we're more than halfway through. It's a board. It's a walkout. Give us something big. It's hand. No. O block? Not bad. We get ourselves 91 rated O block, which is actually pretty good. 91 rated card. We'll take that. 91 rated O block walkout. Four left. So best pull, 91 O block. First walkout of the packs. Can we get another walkout? It's a board or a walkout. It's a just a board. I want to see the future star, man. French. Oh, I thought it was Dembele. Who is this? Oh, Talvin. I want to see the future stars flare, man. I haven't been able to see it yet. Come on. We've got three left. Three packs left. Can we get something? Hopefully, you guys have had better luck than me. So far, not too good. It's a board or a walkout. Oh, just a board again, man. Tadic, 84. If you guys watch my pack opening videos, you know this guy loves to be in every single pack I open up. 84 Tadic, 82 Coats. Not too good. We got two left. Come on, EA. 91 O block cannot be our best pull. We gotta get a future stars. It's a board or a walkout again. It's a board. Oh. French striker. Haller, 83. Oh, 83 Haller, 81 Corona. That's already nine in. All right, we got one more. Drop a like if you guys enjoyed. Subscribe if you guys are new. Let me know in the comments how many you opened up your best pull. And yeah, hopefully we can hit 35K after this video goes live. I would really appreciate that. All right, last one. Can we get ourselves a future star? It's a border walkout. It's just a board again. Spanish striker 84 Aspas, I think 85. So, would I say are these worth it? Yes, I think they are worth it. I think we only got out of 10 two non-boards, which is pretty good. We got ourselves a 91 O block, like with future stars out. Why not just take a risk and do it? Like, these are like the, again, as I said, these are the best upgrades that you're gonna get. There's really no other point in holding on to those players in your club, other than doing upgrades, and these are good upgrade packs. So, and it's, there's good cards that are out. There's that João Félix, Rodrigo, Martinelli, Tonali, Mount. So like, yes, I would say these are worth it from 10 of them. You could tell what I got, but let me know if you guys have better luck than me, how many you did, and what your best pull was. Thank you guys for watching the video. Drop a like if you are new, subscribe as well. And yeah, hopefully you guys get some good packs. Thank you guys for watching, and peace.